another matchup I'm kind of looking forward to watching, but it's a serious tone to say the least. The first ever stepdaughter versus stepmother and recent widow, Dawn Marie, goes head-to-head with Tori Wilson.
Right, we have an unprecedented situation, but with emotions running high, I don't think this one's going to be pretty.
Yeah, I don't think it's going to be pretty either. And it all started a few months ago when Dawn Marie decided to sink her teeth and her hands into Tori Wilson's father, Al. Tonight, in addition to Tori Wilson and Dawn Marie, a great card. We start once again World Heavyweight title tonight. On the line, Triple H goes one-on-one with the Big Mac Booted Daddy.
That's right, you guys. This is Scott Steiner's first matchup in the ring, and we've got to see if he can keep up with the intensity that the game has proved time and time again.
And these next two men potentially have a long evening. The winner of this next match goes on to the Royal Rumble match later on tonight. Brock Lesnar and The Big Show.
Right, the winner is technically at a disadvantage, but you know the stakes are high, and both competitors are going to do whatever it takes to become the winner.
You got that right. The World Tag Team title's off on the line tonight. William Regal, Lance Storm, neither one of us like him.
No.
But we love the Dudley Boys.
That's right, and hopefully Mr. McMahon will be able to get his wish of hearing Bubba tell Devon to get the table.
Hey, quit hitting me. Also tonight from SmackDown, WWE Championship up for grabs. Should be a great one. Kurt Angle one-on-one with Chris Benoit.
That's right, we know the Wolverine is determined and definitely focused, but he's got a factor in this new Team Angle into the equation.
And the matchup everybody is talking about. It only happens once a year. The Royal Rumble match itself. 15 superstars from Raw, 15 superstars from SmackDown.
That's right, and the key factor here is the winner getting the title shot at WrestleMania 19.
Who will cash the first check? But tonight, also something everybody's talking about, the return of The Undertaker.
That's right, we know he's in the house, Coach. We know he's here. But who's he after, and when's he showing up?
Can't wait to see The Undertaker later tonight. Now we